Roger Peters is a local legend in Sark, playing many hundreds of gigs on the island in his guise as DJ Silver Fox. As a young man, he had wanted to be an insurance broker, but then fate intervened.
I had a letter from the Queen, or the King, saying we'd like your company for 2 years to do national service. Finish off for 2 years. I said, where's the nearest place I can go away from here, or the furthest away? So they said, the Channel Islands.
Roger worked a number of odd jobs in his early days in Sark, but it was when he started up his own cafe that his reputation for spinning records was born.
I had the first jukebox on the island, which I put down at the cafe. So I run that for a couple of years.
And tell us about your DJing in Sark then. How did that come about?
We used to have a Tuesday night disco at the old Highland Hall. Then I moved from there up to the Mermaid, which I was played over 50 years there.
And what is it about it that has kept your love of DJing sustained for this amount of time?
The love on people's faces, the happiness on their faces, and to meet new people. All you young men used to either go to the pub to pick a young lady up or go to a disco to meet. So you see the enjoyment at the time when they come back. The next thing you see, they're engaged and they're married and they've got a family, and then they bring their family over and listen to the music. And just to see people enjoying themselves and having a good and smiling.